subscribe to my channel, click on that red subscribe button. And do click on the bell icon button to get notified. Hi guys, Tanisha here and welcome back to my channel. So, in today's video, I'll show you how you can make this lantern at home. These are all the things that you will need. First, I'll take a cardboard piece of 20 cm by 12 cm. I had a black cardboard, so I just took that. If you don't have this, you can definitely take any kind of cardboard you have at home and then you can just paint it black. Now, I'm gonna mark 2 cm on all the sides and then we are going to cut the middle part and make it like a frame. So this is how it should look. Now, if you're taking the plain cardboard, you have to do the same thing and paint the frame into black color. Next, I'm going to take some ice cream sticks and just make a color pattern and stick them. For these ice cream sticks, I've taken the plain ice cream sticks and just painted them with some acrylic paints. So you can do that as well. Otherwise, if you want, you could just stick the plain ice cream sticks also. So after doing that, I've made 4 of these in total. That means I made 3 more of these. Now I've taken a yellow chart paper of size 48 centimeters by 20 centimeters plus the additional 2 centimeters for joining the 4 sides. Now I'm going to go ahead and stick these frames onto the paper as shown. After we stick it, we are going to glue the additional 2 cm and just stick it like this so that it forms a cube kind of a thing. Next, I'm going to glue in a thick cardboard piece like this so that our lantern stays in place. Next, I've taken these tassels. I will link the video on how to make these tassels in the description and you can find it 7 on the screen as well. So if you want to know how to make these, go check that video out. Now I'm going to take these tassels and just stick it on all the 4 sides of our lantern. So this is how it looks. Next, I'm going to take wool and just take a double thread of the wool and stick it like this on the other side as well. Now we're going to stick on all the 4 sides and then join them and make our hanging. I'm going to take all the 4 wool pieces and make a knot on the top like this. Oh, our lantern is ready, guys. Thanks for watching. If you're new to my channel and you have liked what you have seen so far, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Also, follow me on my social media, the link for which will be given in the description box below. If you happen to recreate any of my DIYs, do tag me on my social media. I'll meet you in my next video. Bye bye.